And so if we spend a lot of time in the coming days and weeks understanding that small bits of behavior can begin to counter racism. And Neely Fuller, in his work Textbook for Victims of Racism, which everybody should have at least 5 copies of, he talks about small behaviors that are very powerfully significant. If people practice those behaviors just as individuals and by individual choice, united independent choice, they begin to counter the system. And some of those behaviors are stop name-calling one another, stop gossiping about one another, stop squabbling with one another, stop cursing one another, stop being discourteous and disrespectful to one another, stop stealing from one another, stop robbing one another, stop fighting one another, and stop killing one another. Can you just imagine if black people, just as individuals, are thinking about what can I do about the system of racism, white supremacy? Oh, I'm going to select one or two of the behaviors recommended in the work of Neely Fuller Jr. I'm going to select what I'm going to be practicing in the next few weeks.